Hello, welcome back to Defense Info, a one-stop solution for all your defense need. If you haven't subscribed our Telegram channel, do subscribe at Defense Info 2020 on Telegram. And friends, if you have any query related to defense or any information from SSB, NSB, AFSB, do let us know on defenseinfo2020@gmail.com. So friends, today I bring you the part 2 of the most important current affairs MCQ compilation series. And this total series will going to be helpful for your UPSC Combined Defense Service Examination 02-2021 as well as for the National Defense Academy and Naval Academy 02-2021. And I am 100% sure 20 questions sure will going to come from this particular series. So friends, the first question, the question number 31, Punjab first breast milk pump bank for infant has been opened in which city? So the options are Jalandhar, Amritsar, Pathankot, Ludhiana. So friends, the correct answer for this particular question is Ludhiana. Option D is the correct answer. The question number 32, what is the theme of the World First AIDS Day 2021? So currently, you know friends, the World First AIDS Day has been celebrated and on September 10th especially. And friends, the theme of it is First Aid and Road Safety. First Aid and Road Safety. So friends, by the meaning World First Day, First Aid plus Road Safety. So by this, you can remember the answer for this question. Now friends, talking about question number 32, who has won the Formula 1 Italian Grand Prix 2021? So is it Lewis Hamilton, Max Verstappen, or Valtteri Bottas, or Daniel Ricciardo? So the correct answer for this is Daniel Ricciardo. So option D is the correct answer for this particular question. Now friends, talking about the question number 34, who has been chosen as the first professional golfer in the world to be given the golden visa by United Arab Emirates? So golden visa by the United Arab Emirate is given to Jeev Milka Singh, and option A is the correct answer, friend. Now talking about friends, the next question, India and which country has launched the Climate Action and Finance Mobilization Dialogue, that is CAFMD? So is it Australia, Japan, United States, or France? So the correct answer for it is United States of America recently launched this particular program. Now friends, talking about the next question, 36. Recently, Vidik Sahayak project has been launched in which city to help the jail inmates find the clerical job opportunity in legal field post their incarceration? So is it New Delhi, Ranchi, Pune, or the Bhopal? So correct answer for this question is New Delhi. Now talking about friends, the next question. India's first option B is the correct answer for this particular question. The next question is, which has become the first country in the world to make Bitcoin an official currency? So is it Honduras, Spain, El Salvador, or Norway? So recently El Salvador has made this legal, the Bitcoin official currency. So option C is the correct answer for this question. Now talking about friends, the next question, the Jharkhand Assembly has passed a bill which provides 10% of reservation for local people in the private sector up to 40,000 salary a month. So recently this has been done with 75% of reservation to local people. Now friends, similar type of thing has been done in Haryana previously, and this time it done by Jharkhand. So option B, 75% is the correct answer. The next question is, Prime Minister Narendra Modi recently inaugurated the Sardar Dham Bhavan in which following city? Sardar Dham Bhavan in which following city? So it is done in Ahmedabad, Gujarat recently. And friends, talking about the next question, which institution has been ranked number one in overall category as well as in engineering in recent release NIRF ranking 2021? So friends, the correct answer for this particular question is IIT Madras. So recently IIT Madras has been ranked number one by INIF. Now friends, the next question, India along with which country has launched the Center for Excellence of the Offshore Wind? So this has been done recently by Denmark. Option C is the correct answer. So very important question, mark it. Now friends, the next question is as concerned, Rosh Harshana is the new year of which community? Rosh Harshana. So this is the new year of Jewish committee. So community. So friends, option C is the correct answer for this particular question. The next question is question number 45. Kasai River, which has turned red due to pollution, is located in which city? DR Congo, Zambia, Burundi, or Tanzania? So the correct answer is Congo, friends. So now talking about the next question, question number 46. India's first indigenously designed high ash coal gasification based methanol production plant was unveiled in which city? Is it Bangalore, Chennai, Hyderabad, or Pune? So friends, this is done recently in Hyderabad, and it became the first indigenously designed high ash coal gasification based methanol production plant. So option C is the correct answer. Now talking about question number 47. Bank of Baroda has launched which digital banking platform to provide all banking service under one roof? So it is done BOB World, and this digital banking platform has to provide all banking service in one roof. Option D is the correct answer. Now question number 48, friends, what is the name of the world first floating missile test range which will begin sea trial this month? So friend, this month is concerned is about September month. So friends, is it INS Anvesh, INS Arjun, INS Nakul, or INS Sadev? So recently this is INS Anvesh. Option A is the correct answer for this particular question. Now friends, talking about the question number 49, the Union Cabinet has improved the signing of MOU between the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India and a Chamber of Auditor of which particular city, which particular country? So is it Denmark, is it Canada, is it Norway, or is it Azerbaijan? So very important question, sir. It is Azerbaijan, which has India recently signed this particular thing. So option D is the correct answer. Now friends, talking about the next question, ICICI Lombard has received the final nod from IRDAI for acquisition of which general insurance company? So a bit complicated question, but yes, direct you need to remember, this is Bharti AXA. So option B is the correct answer. Now friends, now talking about the next question, number 51. So friends, environmentalists have expressed concern over diversion of fresh water from the Brahmani River basin. This could pose a grave threat to famous mangrove vegetation in which state? So mangrove vegetation in which state? So the correct answer is option B, Odisha. Brahmani River. Just remember Brahmani River and mangrove vegetation. So you can connect this with Odisha state. Now talking about the next question, friends. So next question is, an emergency landing facility was recently inaugurated on NH 925 in which state? सो दिस इज फ्रेंड्स राजस्थान NH 925 एंड दिस एमरजेंसी लैंडिंग फैसिलिटी हैज़ बीन रिसेंटली इनॉग्रेटेड. सो ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नाउ फ्रेंड्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 53. द कर्नाटका गवर्नमेंट हैज़ डिसाइडेड टू एस्टैब्लिश अ स्पाइसेस पार्क इन विच फॉलोइंग डिस्ट्रिक्ट. इज इट धरवाद, उडुपी, शिवामोगा और चिकमंगलुरु. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी चिंगामलरू मंगलुरु. सो दिस इज द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 54. विच कंपनी हैज लॉन्च अ नमस्य ऐप डेवलप एक्सक्लूसिवली फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ द कंपनी MSE वेंडर्स. सो दिस इज अ डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चन दैट यू नीड टू रिमेंबर एंड द आंसर इज नालको. नालको रिसेंटली डिड दिस. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फ्रेंड विच कंट्री हैज क्रिएटेड अ न्यू मिनिस्ट्री टू एड्रेस द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ क्लाइमेट चेंज एंड हैज अपॉइंटेड क्रिस्टोस स्टिलैंडिनियस एज मिनिस्टर. सो फ्रेंड्स इज इट डेनमार्क, ग्रीस, फ्रांस, इटली. सो फ्रेंड्स द करेक्ट आंसर इज द ग्रीस. रिसेंटली डिड इट. एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एज कंसर्न क्वेश्चन नंबर 56. एयर चीफ मार्शल RKS भदौरिया अटेंड द पैसिफिक एयर चीफ सिंपोशियम 2021. सो इट्स अ PAX 21 एंड वॉज ऑर्गेनाइज एट विच प्लेस. सो इट इज ऑर्गेनाइज रिसेंटली इन हवाई. सो ऑप्शन बी वॉज करेक्ट आंसर. एंड फ्रेंड्स यू नो रिसेंटली आवर दी एयर चीफ मार्शल द न्यू एयर चीफ मार्शल इज VR चौधरी. जस्ट रिमेंबर दैट ऑल्सो. द क्वेश्चन नंबर 57 इज एज कंसर्न फ्रेंड्स. So the question is ISRO and which institution will jointly develop a device for conducting biological experiment in Pune. So is it ISRO Pune, is it IIT Delhi or IISc Bangalore or IIT Guwahati. So the correct answer for this is option number C, IISc Bangalore. Recently with ISRO they will be jointly conducting a biological experiment in space. Now question number 58 is as concerned. Which bank has launched all-in-one swiping machine that is Vipsvigo for MSE customers. So friend, so options are Karnataka Bank, Bank of Maharashtra, Axis Bank or HDFC Bank. So friends, the correct answer for is Karnataka Bank. Bank recently launched all-in-one swiping machine. So friends, now talking about the next question. Next question is coal ministry has constituted a task force to prepare road map for coal based hydrogen production. Who will head this task force? So is it Ministry of Coal, Additional Secretary of Coal Ministry, Secretary Coal Ministry or the Ministry of State Coal? So Additional Secretary of Coal Ministry will going to head this task force. So option B is the correct answer. Now question number 60 is as concerned friends. Which brokerage firm has received the approval from the SEBI to start the mutual fund business? So friends, if you know the full form of SEBI, so friends just comment down on the below the full form of SEBI. And friends, the options are Zerodha, Angel Broking, Shahrukh Khan or 5 Paisa. So friends, Zerodha is the brokerage firm which have received the approval from SEBI to start the mutual fund business. Now next question is as concerned 61 question. Which company has signed an MOU with the Department of Sports to develop 3 hostel and will be contribute 75 crore rupees towards the National Sports Development Fund? So is it SAIL, is it GAIL, is it CIL or NHPC? So friend, so correct answer for this is SAIL, S-A-I-L. So recently they will going to sign the MOU with the Department of Sports to develop 3 hostel and will contribute 75 crore rupees towards the National Sports Development Fund. Now friends, the next question is as concerned question number 62. Who will be inducted into the Asian Federation of Advertising Association AFAA Hall of Fame at the Ad Asia 2021? So it will be Prahlad Kakkar, Ramesh Narayan, Piyush Pandey or Josie Paul. So option B, Ramesh Narayan will going to be inducted into the Asian Foundation Advertising Association. Now friends, the next question is as concerned Olympic bronze medalist winner hockey Vivek Sagar has been appointed as the deputy superintendent of police, that is DSP, in which state? So is it Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Uttar Pradesh or Rajasthan? So friends, the correct answer for this is Madhya Pradesh, option number A. And the next question is as concerned friends, the question number 64, which airport has won the prestigious award of CII, National Energy Leader and Excellence Energy Efficient Unit at 22nd edition of Energy Efficiency Summit? Is it Pune Airport, Delhi Airport, Kamempe Govada Airport or Kolkata Airport? So correct answer is Delhi Airport won this. And the next question is 65 question. This is which one of the following city will organize G20 Summit to be held in 30th to 31st October 2021? So it is Hamburg, Brisbane, Osaka or Rome. So as we all know, Italy will going to host it, and in Rome city it will going to get organized. So next question is question number 66. Maharashtra government has decided to set up the Bharat Ratna Rajiv Gandhi Science Innovation City in which city? So is it Mumbai, Nasik, Nagpur or Pune? So friend, option number D, Pune. Pune, it will going to get set up. And the next question, number 67. So who is the author of the book A Rude Life, the memoir? So is it Vaibhav Pudandare, Sandeep Garg, Veer Sangvi, Manan Kapoor? So the option number C, that is Veer Sangvi, so is the correct answer for this question. The next question is, who is the author of the book Know Your Rights and Claim Them, A Guide for Youth? Angelina Jolie, Jennifer Lawrence, Amber Heard or Jennifer Aniston? So the correct answer for this is option A, Angelina Jolie. So the next question is question number 69. Sixth Eastern Economic Forum was held in which city of Russia? So is it Kirov, Moscow, Kazan or Vladivostok? So the option number D, that is Vladivostok, is the correct answer for this. Option number D. So the next question, the question number 70. So which IIT institution has developed the world first plant-based smart air purifier, that is known as smart bio filter? So recently it is done by IIT Roper, which is in Punjab. So friends, this is for all. If you like this video, do share among your friends. We will going to bring the next series thereafter in a series manner, in a sequential manner. So if you have any query, just email us on defenseinfo2020@gmail.com and subscribe our Telegram channel. And friends, hit the bell icon for latest update. Till then friends, meet you very soon with a new video.